A Chinese construction company is set to build the tallest skyscraper in the world. But what's truly amazing, they plan to do it in just 90 days. Behold, Sky City, Changsha's future 2,749-foot skyscraper featured against some of the Chicago skyline for size comparison. The company says 83% of the structure will be residential, housing over 31,000 people in both low- and high-income housing. The remaining 17% will hold offices, schools, hospitals, and even shops. How is this remotely possible? The unbelievably fast construction is possible because of a prefabricated modular technology developed by Broad Sustainable Building, which has already built 20 tall structures in China so far, including the 30-story hotel. That 30-story hotel broke records after it was erected in just 2 weeks. Now the company is taking that technology a step further with the help of engineers that worked on the Burj Khalifa in Dubai, the world's current tallest building. When completed, Sky City will allegedly be able to withstand a 9.0 magnitude earthquake and will be 5 times more energy efficient than traditional building methods. Most impressive, the company says Sky City will be constructed for $1,500 per square meter, just a mere tenth of the $15,000 per square meter the Burj Khalifa reportedly cost to build. Sound too good to be true? Gizmodo's Jesus Diaz thought so too. To be honest, it all seems like a tall tale to me. No pun intended, although the credentials of the company seem to be quite serious. One thing is to build a 30-story hotel in 15 days, and the other is to build the largest skyscraper in the world in 90 days. It just boggles the mind. Maybe it was April Fool in China yesterday. We will know soon enough. If Chinese authorities approve, construction will begin at the end of the month and should be completed by March. For Newsy, I'm Christina Hartman.